Brian Jones up there in the critical Q-dome, getting a bit close to the sensor line, but pulling it back nicely.